أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والفجر وليال عشر.
We gonna to start class about one fatha or one zabar, and secondly two fatha or two zabar. Basically fatha, some people say its name is fatha, like this symbol fatha, and some people say it is zabar. So both are right, both same one has two name, zabar or fatha. Similarly, there are two fatha or two zabar, one fatha, two fatha. So both of them today will be discussed. First of all, one fatha, secondly two fatha. Okay, so let us to start. First of all, ra has basically, there is, will be used ra many times, and it will have zabar condition or fatha condition. So this will be ra has totally three condition: zabar, ar pesh, ar zair. In both condition, like zabar and pesh, both symbols will be used upside of this letter. So in this, in these two conditions, like zabar or pesh, this will be bold, and in light condition, bold. And in zair condition, this will be light, not bold. This will be used light. In the zair condition or kasra condition, this will be light. And in both of them, these conditions will be bold, ra, basically ra has. So let us start from there. Ain fatha'a, sheen fatha sha, aisha, ra fatha ra, aisha ra. Then is a sha ra, a sha ra, a sha ra. Then ain fatha'a, ba fatha ba, a ba, dal fatha da, a ba da. Basically we have to read them slowly, slowly and equally, because the whole movements are equal. Like there are fatha, there are zabar in these three conditions, three letters. So these are the same movements. So we are read them equally. Like we will not read longer someone, someone long, someone a small. So basically we will read them equally. A, ba, da, and separately. But just we have to understand the letters there. A, ba, da. A, ba, da. Then there is fa, fatha, fa. Sin, fatha, sa. Fa, sa. Qaf, fatha, qa. Fa, sa, qa. Fa, sa, qa. Then there is alif, fatha, a. Mim, fatha, ma. A, ma, ra, fatha, ra. A, ma, ra. A, ma, ra. A, ma, ra. Then there is ayn fatha, ba fatha ba, a ba, sin fatha sa, a ba sa, a ba sa. Then ayn fatha, dal fatha da, a da, lam fatha la, a da la, a da la. Then kha fatha kha, lam fatha la, kha la. Qaf fatha qa, kha la qa, kha la qa. Qaf is bold, so this will be read from mid of throat. Kha la qa. Then there is mim fatha ma, ra fatha ra, ma ra. Jim fatha ja, ma ra ja, ma ra ja. Ra will be bold, ma ra ra, ra ja. Then za fatha za, ayn fatha a, za'a, mim fathah ma, za'a ma, za'a ma. Then ha fathah ha, sin fathah sa, ha sa, dal fathah da, ha sa da, ha sa da, ha sa da. Then second line there is ra fathah ra, fa fathah fa, ra fa, ain fathah a, ra fa a, ra fa a. Then there is za fathah za, lam fathah la, za la, mim fathah ma, za la ma, za la ma. Ba fathah ba, lam fathah la, ba la, ghain fathah gha, ba la gha, ba la gha. This is not alif because this is this, it's like it seems like alif, but this will be used lam, this will be lam because it has been connected with next one as we mentioned in previous lessons. So this is lam, ba la gha, ba la gha. You know, you are noticing this one that I am reading third the whole every words, the whole letter equally, like ba la gha, not ba la gha or ba la gha. This will be wrong. Ba la gha, ba la gha, without vibration and without reading long them equally. And equally and continuously we have to read them. Basically we have to read them quickly something. Ba la gha, we will not stay for some seconds only while reading them. Ba la gha. Then there is mim fatha ma, ka fatha ka, ma ka, tha fatha tha, ma ka tha, ma ka tha. Two letters with spelling, so we will connect them. So after connecting two letters, then we will join next one, third letter or fourth letter, then we will start to join them. Ma ka sa, ha fatha ha, shin fatha sha, like ha sha, we will connect them, ha sha, ra fatha ra, ha sha ra, ha sha ra, ha sha ra. Then there is fa fatha fa, ain fatha a, fa a, lam fatha la, fa a la, fa a la. Then there is ka fatha ka, sin fatha sa, ka sa, ka sa, ba fatha ba, ka sa ba, ka sa ba. Do fatha do, ra fatha ra, do ra, do ra, ba fatha ba, do ra ba, do ra ba. Some people say this one dod, some people say dod. So this is a little bit different. Both are right because Egyptian people use it dod, while Arabic people use it like Saudi Arabia and Kuwait, they use it dod. Do ra ba, shin fatha sha, ra fatha ra, sha ra, ha fatha ha, sha ra ha, sha ra ha. Then there is last line, alif fatha a, ha fatha ha, a ha, dal fatha da, a ha da, a ha da. Jim fatha ja, ain fatha a, ja a, lam fatha la, ja a la, ja a la. Waw fatha wa, jim fatha ja, wa ja. We will, waw we will be pronounced while circling our lips, wa, wa. Wa ja da, wa ja da. Jim fatha ja, mim fatha ma, ja ma, ain fatha a, ja ma a, ja ma a. This is the shape of mim, ja ma a. Waw fatha wa, ra fatha ra, wa ra, dal fatha da, wa ra da, wa ra da. Nun fatha na, sad fatha sa, na sa, ra fatha ra, na sa ra, na sa ra. This is complete, and the whole third letter of a word, there are totally fatha fatha fatha, zabar zabar zabar. So we will connect them equally, not to read someone long, someone short. This will be not right. Secondly, this is ra. Basically, it has been used many times. Ra will be bold in two conditions, like zabar, pesh. And zir condition, this will be light. So, there is a rule about it. Then we move there. So basically, this the whole two zabar, two fatha conditions. So two zabar or two fatha conditions when any letter will be used. So this will be alif or ya will be used there at the end of the letter. So this ya or alif will not come into use, will not come into reading. Just this will be Arabic font system. So this will be when we will stop upon them. So we then this alif will be read only, and the whole two fatha will be removed. Just one fatha remains there, and alif then will be read alif. For example, there is alif. So alif, two fatha, and there is also a condition that two zabar, two zair, and two pesh. These will be called tanween. Two zabar, two zair, and two pesh. Their name is tanween. So we will do their hunna. We will learn to do their hunna. So hunna definition is this: to stop voice in nose for some second, like an, like ban. This is hunna. To stop voice in nose for some seconds, for some moments, that is called hunna. Like jan, there is dan, there is hunna. Dan, this is without hunna. Dan, jan, tan, ban, this is hunna. Because I am stopping voice in my nose for some seconds, for some moments. This is hunna. So thirdly, two name tanween. So two zabar, there are tanween. Two zabar are two zair, are two pesh. The whole totally, they are called tanween. So alif example like this. Ba, after ba there is alif. After alif there is alif. So it has no movement. But this will not come into reading while this will be written. As ya example, this one. After zal there is ya. Ya has no movement. It will be written, but it will not come into read. So like alif tu fatha fan, alif tu fatha an, ba tu fatha ban, ta tu fatha tan. We will do their hunna. Jim tu fatha jan. Are you say jim tu zabar jan, dal tu zabar dan, ra tu zabar ran, she sin tu zabar san. Then there are letters, there are word starts from here. Ain fatha, mim fatha ma, ama, ama, lam tu fatha lan, ama lan, ama lan. Equally, ha fatha ha, ra fatha ra, ha ra, jim tu fatha jan. Harajan, harajan. Alif fatha a, jim fatha ja, aja. Lam tu fatha lan, aja lan, aja lan. Waw fatha wa, lam fatha la, wa la. Dal tu fatha dan, wa la dan, wa la dan, wa la dan. Mim fatha ma, ra fatha ra, ma ra, jim tu fatha jan, ma ra jan, ma ra jan. Alif fatha a, zal tu fatha zan, azan, azan. Ra fatha ra, shin fatha sha, ra sha, dal tu fatha dan, ra sha dan, ra sha dan. Waw fatha wa, طو فتح طو و طو راف تو فتح رن و طو رن و طو رن ميم فتح ما لام فتح لا ما لا كاف تو فتح كن ما لا كن ما لا كن عين فتح ع دال فتح د ع د دال تو فتح دن ع د دن ع د دن جيم فتح جا نون فتح ن جانا فا تو فتح فن جانا فن جا ن فن ميم فتح ما ثا فتح ثا ما ثا لام تو فتح لن ما ثا لن ما ثا لن Then there is third line. Ra fatha ra, ghain fatha gha, ra gha. Dal tu fatha dan, ra gha dan, ra gha dan. Mim fatha ma, ra fatha ra, ma ra. Mim fatha ma, ra fatha ra, ma ra. Dal tu fatha dan, ma ra dan, ma ra dan. Alif fatha a, ba fatha ba, a ba. دال تو فتح دن أه با دن أه با دن با فتح با طو فتح طو با طو را تو فتح رن با طو رن با طو رن We have to recognize the letters. After recognition, we have to use movements. So there are very easy steps have been used here. Like there are just zabar, or two zabar. There is no ze, there is no pesh. Tha fatha tha, mim fatha ma, tha ma, nun fatha nan, tha ma nan, tha ma nan. Ha fatha ha, sin fatha sa, ha sa, nun fatha nan, ha sa nan, ha sa nan. Ba fatha ba, lam fatha la, ba la. دال تو فتح دن بالا دن بالا دن So with the mercy of Allah Almighty we have completed today lesson one فتح and two فتح we have completed them So basically there is used تنوين as we knew that two تنوين has its name is two زبر two زير two پیش it is called تنوين غنّا then غنّا will be read To stop voice in nose for some second, that is called gunna. Secondly, where we will do gunna and where we will not do gunna. So, inshallah, this if there is noon shad, meem shad, there will be gunna. And after noon sakin, there is no throat letter. As we know, throat letter are six. Throat letter. So, there are six hamza ha. عين حا غين خا if there is نون ساكن after نون ساكن there is throat letter so there will be no غنّا otherwise everywhere there will be غنّا on نون ساكن somewhere غنّا will be without إخفاء and with إخفاء إن شاء الله in coming lesson we will discuss what is إخفاء